was born in the Chicago suburbs to a real estate family. I moved to Miami about 4 years ago, and I started my real estate business in 2014. I grew up in the business. My mother and my aunt sold real estate back in Chicago. I fell in love with it early on, and today, selling luxury real estate is my passion. I love the whole process. There's so much room to grow with real estate. I'm constantly having to put myself out there, negotiating, creating, experimenting. It's what makes me tick.